Hi everybody, welcome to Greg's Workshop. Just finishing off painting this base for this sheet metal roller. This case hurts, so gives us something to stick to, the dry bit. It's a pretty cold day today. I've got the heater going. I just turned it off to paint this. Don't like this brand of paint. This stuff here. Don't like it. Thank you. didn't know lift this one up too high, I'll be right, I suppose. I'll go back to this one and go across. Yeah, I haven't done much work out here. My arms been, shoulders been too sore. Keep me up all night. I was up. GoDaddy Garage downloaded his video on YouTube. About 20 minutes after that, I got notification. Anyone that subscribes to my channel that watches this, will you check your notification button to see if they haven't uninscribed you for taking the notification button off. It's really starting. Just a little bit more to go. Oh, that kills. Probably won't see this again for a while. I'll put it away and move it around and shift it down my road. Leave that there for till tomorrow. Well, it's about 3:30. This is a 9-minute video. Yeah, done right up to the top, and it's all painted. The roller over here's down on the floor is done, on top of the box there. I didn't paint the roll, the bars go across. So, so if anybody watching, give me a thumbs up, like the video, and subscribe, like, hit the bell for notifications, and let me know what's happening. If you're getting notifications, please any of the other subscribers of mine. GoDaddy, Pete, I can't remember them all. I said, I'm quite happy. Well, I'm going to love you and leave you and go and upload this tonight, about 3-4 o'clock, maybe 5, and see how things go. Sounds like we got the boys in blue. Well, next time you see me, I'll probably be doing some packing stuff away in here, clean it up, to get ready to put my car in here, out of the road, so I can put the other car that's coming over to be repaired. Anyhow, we'll see you later, guys. Bye.